the first part of this project was to find a good partner to do this project with, and you want to kind of share your same values, and the right company to do business with is a really important step.
It's location, 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 and we happen to have that. And so it's not our expertise to build and construct wind farms or solar farms. We're a perfect partner for those kinds of companies that want to develop clean energy. And that's worked out very well for us.
With technology advances, we're seeing demand for wind farms, solar opportunities, and things like that. And we have a large land base that allows us to present opportunities for folks to be able to do that. I think one of the important things about Rayonier is with our ownership, we're spread across a lot of states in areas that are quickly growing, places like Seattle, Washington, Houston, Texas, and the Florida, Georgia, South Carolina coastal markets. With having land geographically spread across that area, I think there's opportunity to provide new spaces for clean energy, whether it be solar or biomass, things like that, to meet the growing demand in those areas.
This project has 29 wind towers, 16 of which are on Rayonier property. Each tower has a 3.5 megawatt turbine on top. Each blade is 220 feet long. Each tower is put together with six separate pieces and is over 300 feet tall. This project will produce 100 megawatts of energy.
I was fortunate enough to be part of this project from start to finish. And during the development phase, I didn't have a good scope of just how big this project was gonna be until I saw the first piece of equipment and the first 200-foot blade come through of just how large a scale this project was gonna be.
The scale is really impressive. To see the blades on the ground, a lot of folks have seen those blades going down the highway, but to get up close and personal, we're standing here next to one of these towers, and it's vast. The tower itself is well over 300 feet. The blades are spinning at hundreds of miles an hour. And to stand here underneath it when the project is right about at completion is on top of this really picturesque mountaintop up here. It's pretty special to see it from the ground up.
Taking care of the environment has been really important to us as this project has moved forward. We've really worked with the developer very closely to make sure that BMPs are being followed, water quality standards are being followed.
Here in Pushmataha County, we've got the Black Fork Creek that runs close to the project site. There's a leopard darter, a small fish that lives in some of these streams in this area, and we're close to it here. Black Fork runs into the Little River. So because we're close to that really sensitive habitat, we had to pay real close attention to make sure that we weren't delivering any sediment or doing any damage to that stream. Now, the contractor did a great job of recognizing that issue and then mitigating and making sure that we weren't doing anything that would endanger those streams. So it was definitely a concern for us as well. Each time we visited, we monitored sites and looked at erosion control methods, and they were doing a great job.
So this wind lease has been under development for several years now. We started with several hundred thousand acres under the lease, and here shortly we'll have it. The lease will just encompass the actual footprint of the wind towers and some of the roads up on the ridge, and should just be just over 200 acres total. And then the rest of the acreage is all goes back to forestry.
I am proud of this project. As a relatively new employee to Rayonier, I was fortunate enough to see this project through from start to finish. And it was a very good benefit to me as far as experience on what we could do with our land in Oklahoma.
I'm proud to be a part of this project because I think it really illustrates our motto, More Than Trees, very well. We've layered in an additional revenue stream and done something completely different for Rayonier. So from the land resources team, I'm really, really proud to be involved because we're seeing the results of thinking outside of the box here and adding value.
Actually, I think it's part of our DNA. When we think about who we are and what we're trying to accomplish, we're trying to grow forests. And it's a renewable resource for everybody. And we're protecting water, we're protecting the environment, we're protecting air. And so finding ways to create energy in a clean, sustainable way fits very nicely with our own DNA and how we think about ourselves as a company.
It's a milestone for Rayonier to have its first operational wind farm. And we hope that this is the first of many projects that are going to come online in the upcoming years from both wind and solar.